If you want to close all gaps between clips at once, simply go to Sequence and then press Close Gap. Now all the gaps between clips are removed. If you just want to close a section of gaps, make a selection where you want to close the gaps and then repeat the first step. This will close just the gaps between the clips you selected.